This is the Leon Little Bits chapter. This is our first model of the Mars rover. For vacation on Mars, which is part of the planetarium in an area called Volant Volant in Lyon. So we're going to turn this on right here. And what we have is a little light sensor. There's a little meter. This is going through Mars. This is our third iteration. It should be a little bit stuck. Oh, it's still going. And what we hope to do is add some remote control interface to it. So let's start back from the beginning here. A little bit of technical difficulty. There we go. Moving along. This is our little Mars rover. This is our iteration number 4. We've got a little bit of light. If I just turn it down. It's detecting everything on Mars. There we go. Okay, and let's see it go. Traveling across Mars with a little help from Benjamin, our co-leader. The terrain's a little bit rugged. We're planning to fix that. And what's really fun is that all these materials are just recycled bits and pieces that the planetarium provided for us. We're having one more little go at it before we fix it one more time. You just actually have to do this. There we go. And there's our little Mars rover. Parce que c'est le chapitre international. Est-ce que ça te dérange? Je vais parler de. So this is our little friend. He made something today. He made something with robotics and light and sound. Donc, qu'est-ce que tu as créé aujourd'hui?
J'ai créé une machine.
Oui.
Qui a une manette pour faire la lumière.
Okay, so he made one dial to make the light.
Le robotique.
The robotic side with the servo
et la, le son.
And the sound. And if you look at it, he has a dimmer, so it goes from low to high.
What? Et automatique, oh, une manette avec une série sur.
Okay, so our friend just made something that's automatically robotic. He's very, very happy.
Le bruit.
The sound.
Et.
Ça tient un oscillateur.
La lumière. Qui est là.
And the light.
Qui nous brille. Un servomoteur, une LED, des LED, un indicateur de.
Et une
LED, un bouton.
Et là, il fait du.